what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ETA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Alfrider, this is Dr. Skurlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companions.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companion may stay as long as you need.
Rider, this is Kang Young-Su, the one who dragged your friend from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
made some observations. Skurlock was not exactly elected, but he runs quite a democracy. Everyone has a voice. It even seems they're not all trying to kill each other. It's rather strange. This Dr. Skurlock, what he's managed to achieve, no real laboratory to speak of. I never thought I'd live to meet another fellow scientist, let alone in this forest.
Jacob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chanda. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jacob. That was a sweet story back there, but it still does.
go all the way with these people.
This isn't gonna take. I told you last time.
Watch where you're going.
Here to see Mercer's debt paid.
My agreement was with Mercer. Little man got cold feet.
I lose, he pays you double.
You think your luck is that good? Be my guest. Mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right? You'll be fine.
Pull the trigger.
Or I will.
I guess that's Mercer's debt settled. You'll be pleased to know.
What can I get you?
Your debt's settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I could do. I make it myself.
Ooh, not bad. That shit your granddad'd be proud of.
Whatever it is, I got what you're looking for. And if I don't, I know somebody who can find it. And if they can't...
What can I get you?
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob. Begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
That's almost fucking funny.
Outrider.
Few make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. A bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Ahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the Black Stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy?
Hey, boss. Did we really have to bring Corrigan's little bird?
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner. Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Stop!
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
It's the Altered!
Don't let them reach Skurlock! Shield Skurlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Thank you.
I'll try to turn back. I promise you, all things have been considered and weighed for the benefit of all. I have created a place of peace and equality where only a few must die so many can live. How many of our people will you kill to save your one man?
Tiago, where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. No. Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me, then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, August.
Oh, my God. Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter. But Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please. No more.
He can talk.
Osgood, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Friend? Tiago.
Okay. You're free now. Go home.
Get Dr. Zahedi back to my truck.
Your alien friend just disappeared.
August does not disappear, so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahedi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals. Jakob, I got Zahedi out. He's on his way to you.
I should have left your companions to rot in their bile. But Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where he got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the natives you stole. That's a promise. And Kang keeps his word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after.
Convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted. We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.
Take it, you're here for a reason.
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last it long.
And there's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest. It's...
the dead. You're proposing a trade?
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid and in return we share the antidote.
And there are those who will never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
well, this should be interesting.
I wouldn't have asked you to harvest that sap if there was another way. There's no antidote with it.
Outrider, I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't come for me...
okay.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree, the Tuca tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they are protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold, my friend. You'll know the Tuca tree by its shiny blue sap.
Should be interesting. Okay. Here's some blue sap. But Juno will need more. Tiago, you gathered the sap for Skurlock's antidote, even knowing the other ingredients.
I either brought the sap, or I fought and killed for Kang. I believe it to be the lesser evil.
So how'd you end up in their cage?
Through August. I came to see every soul we had sacrificed to save ourselves. I could no longer bring...
So, Tiago, what exactly made you such an expert on this thing?
The Tuca tree's sap. It has profound hallucinogens. I believe it is a portal to the very soul of this planet. I was the only one who could ingest it and stay sane. And when I did, the creatures of the forest let me pass.
You're just making this up as you go, aren't you?
You will have to see for yourself.
Nah. Don't think I'll be attempting the electric cooling. I've already been altered enough, thanks.
Collected as much sap as I could.
Thank you. Things are gonna change around here. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you again for retrieving all this sap. My people will get right on the extraction process.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutmann.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
There's a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I bet Kang's more interested in finding us.
Open fire!
Friend, August, if this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again, if he can turn invisible.
Might as well put my skills to good use. Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Thank you.
you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
You know what happened to August people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
The others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! Ah! What it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
Examine you.
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Oh!
breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob, we need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Amazing. Just amazing. I know it wasn't magic. What can you call it? I feel as if I know so much more and so much less than I did just a few days ago. Truly disconcerting.
Tiago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened to the rest of them? The anomaly have driven them extinct, or maybe they migrated somewhere.
I'm glad that Dr. Sinkin back safe with us. He really is a good man. I have a method.
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. I think they got the message. Guess that guy satisfies Zahidi's curiosity. There's an obelisk. Might have located it all by themselves. Hardly seems fair.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.